Alrighty. What's up, guys? Jake here. You're having a stream with me. And today, just make sure this is all working. Sound a little quiet, I think. There we go. I'm a little bit louder now. Alright, cool. Sorry, I got so much to muck around with right now. I'm just trying some new stuff with the stream, but today is a very special day, a very special stream. For starters, I'm streaming way earlier than I usually do, so hopefully get more of my friends involved. But also today we're streaming the PlayStation 5, which we are currently connected to now. As you can see, this is it. This is the real deal, as they say, which I like. Let me see if I can bounce around all this stuff. Cool. This all looks very, very good. Cool. All right. Yeah. So I guess this is the start of my... We finished Crash 4 the other day, which is very good. I've actually platinumed Tony Hawk since then. So I've actually been doing a lot of ticking off check marks and boxes off my list. So now that the PlayStation 5 is here, I want to turn my camera around, but the camera's a little fidgety, so I don't want to move it around. But I'll show you... Ooh, I got some notifications on, someone liked my review of Mank on Letterboxd. Thank you, Peter Dennis. just give you a little shout out. Let's see here. Alright, so, I gotta do it this way. So let's see what you're seeing. That's kind of, this is so hard. So there's the camera. There's the camera, and where's the PlayStation 5? This is such a... This isn't gonna work very well, is it? Where is it? This isn't happening. You can't see it from here, can you? I don't know. I don't know what's going on with that. You know what? Let's just take a photo. There you go. Alright, so you'll see the camera in the corner, and there's the beautiful PlayStation 5 right there, so... if you need any further proof that I have one, alright, cool. So today, basically we're going to start off with this, let's start. Let's see, as you see, I have several games here. So I have Marvel Spider-Man Remastered, Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales, Demon's Souls, Sackboy Big Adventure, Bugsnax, and Astro's Playroom. So I played a little bit of both Spider-Man games. And I want to stream five of the six games. I don't want to stream Marvel Spider-Man because it seems a little pointless. You're not going to get, you know, a full 4K 60 stream here. I'm just not capable of doing that. I'm just going to enjoy the game as is. But I will stream Miles Morales right now. And then these other four games I will stream at some point. So that's my plan. So we're going to start with Spider-Man. So let's do it right now. And see how fast we can get into the game. But I'm very excited. I played a little bit of this. I played like the first hour maybe. And I'm actually keen to get super, like, proper into the game. Proper gameplay, proper all of that.
Hey dude,
so here we go.
I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and
he just gave me a new suit.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
This is my mate that I'm talking to.
I
want to
hear more about your new spider powers.
Knows on Spider-Man, I guess, or the new Spider-Man.
Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it.
Oh, this game is so good. Oh, you know what? Just for my sake, I'm gonna do performance mode. I don't know if you're gonna notice much of a difference, but that's 60 FPS. Beautiful. I don't think the stream's in 60, sadly.
Or supercharged static electricity?
I'm doing it for me.
Gotta name it.
I'm doing it all for myself.
You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run.
Oh, look at that. The animation's so great. Home.
Remember, Venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Venom power? That's a tease if I've ever heard of one. Speed freak.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts
the
from
Denny
136
cast.
To 87. Like, wow.
Nice. We got 2 viewers today, everyone. Celebrate! This is not suspicious looking at all.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to...
Sounds like Troy Baker. I think it is, actually.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer? Is new for.
Okay.
Just
Dream's
one
going
canister
very well
of this
right
revolutionary
now.
Fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
Is this how Skynet happens?
We're here for you.
How it begins.
What was that?
I'm still in the tutorial, aren't I?
No sign of anybody.
Teach me how to play.
Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with
it? I don't like that guy. It seems like a dick.
Man, this night would just not quit.
Yeah, I'm meant to be getting milk from my ma. My ma? Someone.
Their tech is unbelievable.
Oh, jeez.
But Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
I don't know if Venom's a good name, but I also have context I don't think Miles does right now. Oh, jeez. Oh,
he just broke my gauntlet. Don't let him hit you.
Oh, ho, that's what you get, mate. Ow. Oh god. Oh, I got him. That's what you get.
Is this yours?
Oh god. Through the glass. Whoop. Ooh, little bit of a punch to the face. Yikes. Oh, jeez, I'm meant to be going over there. Dude, this frame rate is gorgeous. Oh boy.
Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. I'm just talking about shipments.
He just shot his mate.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but I'm wondering where you are.
Oh, what's my mom?
Crap. Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Try and wrap it up. I got dinner at home. Man. It's like me going to the movies at 5 p.m. Gotta wrap this up so I can go home and eat.
Hurry up!
Ooh. Do they know I'm a different Spider-Man? Because obviously, my outfit looks pretty similar right now. Not gonna lie. Losing. Oh, trophy! I got 100 point combo? That's awesome. Yeah, I don't like the way I could be wrong. It could just be the game's really loud right now, but it sounds like there's like no sound for the trophy popping, which is a shame because it's such an iconic sound. Oh boy. I'm just too cool for school, man. Oh boy. I got you. Ooh. Now I punch you. Ah, oh, Spider-Man, you're a murderer. You're a filthy murderer. Shipments.
I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Oh. A map of the city. Uniform shipments.
But why? We'll tear down the city, and Gotham will be ashes.
I've been doing Bane a lot lately.
Gotta look into this later.
All right. Let's check out that trophy, huh? It's a little convoluted to get to the trophies compared to the PS4. That's okay. Even this, like, I hate that it's like horizontal now. There you go, silver trophy. Perfect. All
right. I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into
it's
that.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's like when Arkham Origins did like a Christmas theme. I guess it's cool.
To change out here.
Oh. Loser. What a loser. Too afraid to change. Oh, look at Miles being cute. Fresh boy. Them sneakers. There's nothing you can buy those sneakers now. Alright, one sec. I'm just... Sorry, guys. Alright. Back to it, shall we?
Middle school graduation. Yeah. I haven't seen these two in a while.
He's papa. That's not his papa, is it? He's like, I haven't seen him in a while. Oh yeah, he exploded. You, Mars, you're looking fresh. Oh yeah.
Spider-suit.
That's what I'm talking about.
Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
All right, I have to turn my note. Oh, still haven't done it. Turn the notifications off.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end.
Damn. So did I. What a loser. $35. Oh my goodness gracious me. Stevie, that's not a new production. Oh, you can hear the controller. I know rumbling's not like a new feature, but like it feels very specific. Really like I'd call it contextual like vibration. it's cool.
Let's see what Genki's working on.
It's like when he's turning the little thing on the TV, like it actually feels
so I can play it.
Like a different type of vibration from just like standing on like a conveyor belt, for example. You know, just things like that. It's really impressive how they do that.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Mijo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
So you've got a rally on Christmas Day? Oh my goodness, you're working too hard, Mum. This is the Spider-Man action we've all wanted.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Yeah, except his dad didn't survive the move. Oh, shit. Miss hearing him say that. Man, I'm such a dick.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm just getting a drink.
Sí, claro.
I'm gonna eat something. Did I hide something?
Hmm. No records. Hey, Mom. Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
They exploded with
him.
Seguro que sí.
I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, is that Martin Scorsese? No. That's definitely not Martin Scorsese. I know Miles Morales' hero is absolutely the film director, either. Martin Scorsese. I think that's a fair assumption to make. Alright, where am I going?
Well, what's that?
Huh. Looking for vinyls.
Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
When the Prowler? That sounds like a super villain.
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
He also looks like a super villain.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Just gonna go. Just pick the first one. Don't care.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
It's a little excessive. I didn't even print that many DVDs when I made a movie. 100.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights. What's working on Spider-Man. Genki? Gear.
That's a Danky.
Borax. Borax with bleach. Boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You nope. Sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure.
Just don't
no
drink
reason.
It. Oh, look at that. CWQE896314 such and such. Want to become famous? Buy followers, primes, and viewers.
What's the pick, DJ?
Why would I buy
the greatest
followers
record ever?
When I can just be a nice human being and earn followers?
This is perfect.
Or just scalp a bunch of PS5s.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Oh, someone's
home. Been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents getting?
It's the Spider-Man powers I have. It makes doorbells work suddenly.
Finn?
Hey.
It's actually really impressive.
Fixed your doorbell.
Ah, hey,
so
girl.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
So
is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you.
Please,
well, this one
call me whatever my first name is.
Hi.
Call me Mom.
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy.
I swear Genki, if they start dating instead.
Finn.
Finn.
My best friend. My other best friend.
So shout out to the
oh,
only
yeah.
black character
you guys
in
won
the
middle
entire Disney
fair at county,
slate
right?
of movies.
You
Finn.
Made
energy converter.
Jinx.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
Yeah, she fixed the she fixed the doorbell. But it just in turn it destroyed the entire power supply of the building.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Oh. That's a fit young man if I've ever seen one.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof.
I'm gonna have to go around
can't
this
go
way.
Up there.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Look. They're sitting there watching the sky.
I really hope no one can see me up here.
The sky is falling.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity.
Hi.
Down Rhino.
How are you?
But can it save Christmas dinner?
Just crawls like a spider.
The heater went out. Silent night, freezing night. They never have power.
Come on. It worked.
It's like Infamous.
Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki.
They're going insane. I keep hearing, like, noises. Alright, here we go.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now.
What about a photo? You know,
precious moments. Gotta capture
them. Get down, you silly bugger.
No, he hates photos. Alright, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo.
There's a really annoying bird at the front yard.
Miles,
who's ready?
That's what it is.
You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
The most wonderful time of the year. Classic. Oh, I can hear the glasses chinking in my controller. You know what? Maybe I should move my. I'll be really careful here. There we go. That's better. I'm more centered in the picture. The picture in picture. Yeah, the screen I'm playing this on, it only does 1080, no HDR, so might as well just play in performance mode. Get that 60 FPS.
But I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Is that racist or not?
We'll be trending by midnight.
It's actually just a hacker.
Sometimes it feels like
he buys likes, just like the guy asked me to buy.
Roxxon has so much influence here.
Twitch followers.
But they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Yeah, I have a feeling he just can't spell. it's like completely inaudible. Or inedible. Inedible, inaudible. I said everything
so,
but the equivalent of reading.
You?
What do you mean?
You seem, I don't know, distracted.
It's because I'm so madly in love with you.
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
New York's
That's
only
your,
Spider-Man.
I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here. And I'm always having to ask for directions.
I got like a cut
you
on my
need to find
work.
A good restaurant. Eat. A barbershop, somewhere you can shoot
Ben
hoops.
Insomniac were like...
You'll settle in.
When Into the Spider-Verse became a big film, they were just like, yes, thank God.
What if we hang out tomorrow?
Thank God.
Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Bow chicka wow.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. You know, a friend date.
Still as
you
smooth as the last
idiot.
Time I saw you.
Yeah, oh my, you just, they're splashing each other with sink water. I guess it's not terrible. Oh my goodness.
Miles.
What?
How was he not getting laid right this second?
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and...
Fair enough.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you?
Dude, look, he doesn't have time for this shit. Look at him, he's
Miles!
A Caesar.
I'm up. I'm
beautiful,
up.
Muscular man.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
He's
yeah,
actually
man.
Got a fresh Let's haircut, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Oh, baby. Sign in, user.
I can see everything you
that
see.
Was ballsy, how mate. Went time. To 100%.
Lots of practice.
These are like little challenge things. Alright. No Muscles Superhero. Is that his name? No, up here. Brooklyn Spider 42. Oh, that's funny. Spider-Man 2! Okay, cool. We good? Oh, I gotta swipe
welcome
left.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Oh, that's
nice
very clever.
UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request.
Let's
request
do it.
Came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
It's actually
wait,
a really
what?
Clever way to address
where's
the,
my uncle?
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Isn't his uncle the Prowler? Oh, it's all happening. As I was gonna say, it's kind of a good way to address how in the first game people didn't like the random crimes stuff, which I agree was like a little tedious right at the end of doing your platinum trophy run. But it seems that's like a way to make it instant. Ah, people are requesting. So
hey there. You need
sort of an
help?
Instant response. You have to wait.
I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh.
Wow. Okay.
Don't worry.
Racist.
I got this.
All right. Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh. He's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention, there was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the underground?
I love doing the flips, the square.
Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
Woo-hoo!
You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. They've been around a while, and now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So,
oh, that's
you
so
call
good.
Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino.
Yeah, that was
figured
me.
You were the right person to call.
Cool.
As opposed to the other Spider-Man.
Been working at the subway long?
Nah.
It's like when you go on Cameo, you're like, oh, I wanna go on Cameo and get a message
well, anyway,
from someone on the office, and it's always like
change.
The side characters. It's never Steve Carell. That's what this new app
exactly
is for the Spider-Man.
Well. When we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that.
Nice.
Good luck with the sensors.
Little promotion. Get a little Instagram page with it. I like it. And I could be a little more speediency with this.
Sensors.
Oh. Don't jump too far.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's got to be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Through the door? Oh, hey!
Hey, yourself!
Ooh.
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
Got him! That computer.
This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
sensors are back online.
What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it.
Beat the crap out of someone.
They left some of their toys behind.
Go through it.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa.
Whoa.
Bet I could use this to make those hollow drone feet designed.
I'll hold X on there.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh.
Oh, it looks just like a spider. Around the city. Hmm. So where am I right now? New legend. Sorry, I got my controller in the way of one of the... Oh, view legend, not new legend. Okay, what about this one?
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Hey, everybody. Ah, I see.
This is good. Hey, underground. We gotta stop running into each other.
Ow. Very nice. Nope. Ooh, hey. Stay down, Spider-Man. My balloon! Classic. Oh my goodness. Damn it! Gravity well. Ooh, very nice. Oh, hey! Jesus. Get your ass beat.
Okay. Hope the trains are running again.
Oh my god, look at this guy.
Check in with Uncle Aaron.
Oh no!
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
Oh my goodness.
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. They must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors.
Oh man, thinking, this guy's not having a good time.
Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship me
Oh goodness. That's
the
amazing.
The subway system was designed to carry people.
Alright, where am I going? Get rid of the waypoint.
Updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table.
There we go.
Hmm. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job.
Of the detail, just everything you can
especially
see.
Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Hey, everybody. I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Good to see you.
What am I doing?
Do I even live here?
Little electric fingers.
New Spidey.
Just made my day.
Best and worst in that suit. My mind frying everything.
Hey everyone, watch this. Woohoo! Everyone having fun? All right, I'm off. It's from a trash can at everyone. Oh goodness me. We have fun here, don't we? This is more effective, just running. Let's go. Hey, Spider-Man, give me a high five. Oh.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up.
Gotta split those guys up.
This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
There you go.
That'll leave a mark.
That's what you get for being a dick. Alright. Oh, is this two of them? I thought there was more.
Easier than I thought. Don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I messed up. I didn't see the triangle.
This yours?
There you go. Oh boy.
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept new form. Am I close?
Nice. Just shoot all your friends. I couldn't care less. Ooh, she's dead. She's officially dead. Oh boy.
Bring him down here. Now.
That one felt good.
Damn. It's just a little kick to the face. Alright, what was I doing?
Now to get the chain stuck on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Alright. Oh. Whoa! I didn't mean to do that.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
The Tinkerer, as opposed to the Tickler.
Oh man, they read the controls.
Error.
But I have to get the trains back on the tracks
right
hand. That's
what my Twitch streams look like half the time.
Web. I can use that turntable.
Can you help a puzzle? Oh, I'm doing
the turntable.
Puzzle.
Pull trains with webs. Should work.
Hmm. Find a way to line up the free trains in front of the access tunnel. Okay.
That works. Almost there.
Oh, what am I doing now?
I need to get in front of it.
Ah.
That's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or...
Oh.
What?
Is that alright?
Come on, Miles. Stick the gears.
Oh, I'm an idiot. I know what I meant to do.
If I lower the train, then web up the pulley, should be good to go.
I see.
Yes. Okay, one more.
All right, and... Oh, I get it, okay.
Gotta move another train, just like the first.
I need to get high up. Bad idea, but let's do it.
That's right.
Is that it?
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
I need power.
Oh. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator.
Oh, a little overkill, but next time I'll jump a little more appropriately.
Okay.
Yeah, that spider that bit me has some interesting energetic powers. Wait, what am I doing? Ah. Connecting.
My trusty New York subway. Yes.
Very nice.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much. Okay.
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Ooh, a present? I'll come over right this second.
Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Ooh, peep-peep.
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic.
Classic. Classic conspiracies.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Oh, why does she need you, huh?
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out.
Am I just gonna pick only famous people or people who are blood related to me?
Right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses.
Oh, what am I doing?
But I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
Oh. Whoa. What's this? What's this fancy pants tool?
Already getting some ideas.
Very nice.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping
Unc. Oh, that's right. We're going on a friend date. Ooh la la.
I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man.
La la la, love is in the house. I'm just like gonna really
get
into this whole relationship thing with Finn.
Don't go outside.
Bruh, that is so dope. Oh, ow, that hurt. Oh, what's going on here? A little cinematic camera action. Oh boy. Ow, that hurt. We'll end you, bitch! Damn.
Gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
Right. Yeah, I gotta get onto that quickly. Oh boy.
Hope web work. Okay, bombs are down. Half of these guys. I'll get them.
Oh, that was pointless. Alright. Good. Oh, come on, get up. Oh, there you go. Beautiful. She looks like Domino from Deadpool 2. You really think I'm not gonna get all of you? There's only two of you left. Ow. Ow. Two on one.
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
I actually got so much time. I got 50 seconds. Oh, I gotta do the other one too. Fair enough. Nah. Alright, better get to the other one quick.
The last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the train. Why? Stop new form?
Very nice. Oh boy. How about no? Hey! Give it a little quick kick in the teeth. All right. Oh, he's up there. Peekaboo! Yikes. Oh, she got a little hurt with that one.
You did it, kid. Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Why, thank you.
The next train is arriving in.
Your time for me to go.
Cool.
Another trophy, the Harlem Express.
You grounded a number on my suit.
What am I doing? Decrease damage. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more for 5 seconds. Generate a small amount. Let's do this one. Now the trophy. Mod that suit, boy! Alright, cool. Oh, I get it. Do I have any other suits I can wear? I can wear this one. Cool. Is this the DLC? Because... Oh, brah, I got the Into the Spider-Verse suit. That's dope. Unlocked a new game plus. Okay, so some of these are just missions. The animated suit. That's dope. Okay, interesting. I'll do this suit for now.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kind of suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your
tricky,
moves on
tricky.
Those escape cons, juking guys left and right. Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you.
That's dope.
If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah, what of it?
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
That's pretty dope. Cool, cool, cool.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, so this is, yeah, the crime sort of alternative. That's cool. I like that. What if it was animated on twos? I saw that in the trailer.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for
good
the
day.
Tip.
Oh. Can I... Is there a way to turn that on? Maybe not. I don't know. Oh, did I just hang up on the call? Maybe. I don't know. Alright, can I go on my date now? I want to go on a date with Finn.
Sorry, Mom.
call dropped.
Oh, there we
you
go.
Telling me where to find your roast, okay? Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? But they didn't try to get you involved.
Damn, seven flips.
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. Oh, yeah. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I have got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Cool. I think I accidentally hung up on it, so actually... Either way, this is the dialogue workarounds. It's like an Uncharted 4. You were saying? This is one of those details where every game developer was like, damn, why didn't I figure that? now they all do it.
Miles, we're still meeting today?
Finn!
I forgot to text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Oh, some sort of sexy thing happening.
Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
It's not that far, Miles. Come on. Look, there's a giant spider floating in the air. In the air. Is that just like a challenge thing? Yeah, I'll do it later. I would've got my date, man. I wanna date pretty girls named Finn. Let's do it.
What?
Ow. Ah, damn it. Yeah, buddy, let's go. Can I see her like this in my suit? Listen to the music, man.
Up here.
Oh, baby.
Shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
I'm sure I'll be fine, miss. I'll show you my super duper amazing spidey powers while I climb up. The ending to I Lost My Body up here.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
Time capsule seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
Whoa, oh, man.
Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Is he the teacher from Raimi's first Spider-Man?
Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Oh, she's such a little nerd.
Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Wait, how long ago was this?
You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
Speak of the devil.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
What a nerd.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so.
Did you get contacts or something?
Look at us.
Got no glasses Central. No more.
Rig looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
So you're too hot.
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Oh, you're late all of a sudden.
I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets.
Well, don't admit that. You got the high ground, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, I got some shit I keep from you too, you know.
Just if you're on time. See you soon.
She calls me up
for
being late. And I'm like, you're lying.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Webster froze her fruit. How about now, bitch?
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But
I just
later.
Love that little detail of the subtitles. Just says Spider-Man. It's not like Spider-Man Miles or anything like that. Is there? It's great that it acknowledges that real quick. Oh, here we go. You ready for that fast travel? Yeah, look at that loading time, boy. What loading?
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, is this the demo? They showed the demo of this. Whoa. Aw, thanks, Lolly Dragon Gaming. It's Mikasa Tsukasa lately, isn't it? Thank you very much for the follow. Did you move your stream to Saturday or Monday? I didn't see the results of that poll. But, I appreciate the follow either way. Alright, yeah, this is the demo they showed off. Nice.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair.
Not gonna get that ray tracing because I got awesome the performance music. Mode on, but that's A-okay. I appreciate the love heart. I almost appreciate the love heart almost as much as the follow.
She's been a teacher my whole
almost
life.
As much.
Similar skill sets,
Monday.
Right?
Okay, it's on Monday now.
People,
well, that
them,
works
sure
for
that...
me because, of course, I am
really
streaming
cool.
right now.
You're welcome.
Aw. She's mute.
Sorry.
She's either mute or she's just mean with the headphones.
Basically already mastered Espanol.
Nah, that's cute. See? A little sign language action. Hello, hello.
Gloria.
Hey, maybe I'm Miles. Okay, this is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then,
what do you mean?
Ooh.
Don't worry about
what
it.
Does that mean?
Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Well, you can't just drop that bomb in me. Gosh. So rude. Alrighty. I'm surprised that Finn's not here. Because, you know, yeah, Miles, he doesn't squat more than once, so I think he can win Finn over.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki.
So Jelly got a PS5. Oh, thank you very much. Uh-huh. No, it's very cool. It arrived about 6 days late. Obviously, it came out last Thursday, and I think mine arrived on the Wednesday. But it was worth the wait. It is a very, very sick machine. That loading time, though. Mwah, mwah, mwah. But, no, it's very cool. It's very cool. It's, I actually haven't played it all that much. The only two games I've played, I'll just show you real quick. The only two games I've actually played are the two Spider-Man games here. I'm going to get to, like, Demon's Souls and Sackboy and all that soonish. But, no, It's going really well. I've had a few weird glitches, but nothing game-breaking. My console hasn't bricked, so that's been a very good part of it so far. So I'm very glad about that.
Buenas noches, vecinos.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my dad.
Your dad exploded. Just say it.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church.
Oh, they skipped this part in the demo, so this is new.
Now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel across the city.
You're gonna get Assassin's Creed or not? That's probably. See, I've actually played Assassin's Creed in a few iterations, so that's actually pretty high on my list. I haven't played since Black Flag, so because of that, I'm actually more, what's the word? I'm actually more keen to play this since it's, you know, being a bigger gap, so I see a bigger sort of graphical jump and gameplay and all of that. So I actually am keen on Assassin's Creed. It was actually when I picked up my PS4 games, or sorry, PS5 games, that was the only one that was sold out. Like, all of the PS5 Assassin's Creed games were gone, so... that's the main reason I actually don't have it now. So maybe for Christmas I'll snap a copy. But that is high on my list.
I got you. Let's go.
There he is, my boy. All right, let's go. Oh jeez. Don't shoot me. I got max something. Okay, he keeps shooting me up there. Bye. Bye, Felicia. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. Miles is no chill. I'm sorry. He just does not give a shit. Oh, hey, where'd you go? These people are disappearing on me.
I'll do it again.
These cutscenes are sleek AF. Yeah, they're pretty, it's pretty gorgeous. Just like all the particle effects and everything, the snow, and just, I don't know, it just, it all runs beautifully. And, oh, I'm still alive, okay. And unfortunately you can't see on the stream, but I'm running this at 60 FPS, so just, I don't know. It's a little mind-blowing, eh? New generation, it's the hotness! Finish him! Oh god! Oh! I died! I actually died! Miles! Oh, I'm back here. Oh, jeez. What does that say? 60 FPS, you mad lad. Nah, it's good stuff. Well, that's the thing I love, is that they're starting to normalize options on consoles, so I can actually choose between fidelity mode or performance mode, so I can either choose to play this like at a lower resolution, gets rid of ray tracing, but it's in, you know, a high frame rate, or vice versa, you can play it in 30, but then you get all the extra graphical fidelity, it's like a full 4K. I love that they give you the option, because I think we only have real 4K monitor in the house. So most of the time, oh, here we go. Crushed. That's what you get. Most of the time, I'm not even going to be able to see the 4K image. So I'm glad they give you that option. Because I would much rather just play the high frame rate.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
There you go. Oh, jeez, they're already home. That's what you want. Keep the fam safe.
What's the underground doing? This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted new form, but there isn't any here.
Just get off the roof, thank you. You just don't belong here on the roof.
Logging into your analytics. Help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
I just love beating the crap out of people. It's cathartic. Oh, jeez. I'm not even bothered. Hi.
Give up! You can't beat us!
Hi. There you go. That's what you get.
I'm not gonna lose to you,
Bye! Is that a helicopter after me? It's the Avengers Tower. Nice. Just hanging out. Oh, jeez. Okay. Why, hello. Oh, beautiful.
What was that?
That's a big explosion. Busy.
But I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if
good alibi, sir. Very nice.
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon.
Yeah, this guy just can't do podium speeches anymore, eh? His family keep getting endangered.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge.
Ooh, hey, Mr. Copper. Oh, that's cute. They're trying so hard to be helpful.
They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the tinkerer.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Oh, here we go.
That explosion looked bad.
They're all trying to get out of the city. Ah! These poles, man, they're getting me. They're getting
like
me hard.
The closet was just a warm up or a distraction.
Go! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Why, hello. Dead. The end of the game. Oh, this is a third party.
Go after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Wait, are you a third party? Did you just punch your guy or what? I don't know what's going on anymore.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Finn's a bad guy. Is it wrong that I still think they should date? I don't think so. I think that's fine. They can put their differences aside.
Stabilizing it. Get down!
I hate when this happens when I'm going to work.
Keep him busy.
Let's go! Oh, jeez. I didn't block. That wasn't my fault. What are you talking about?
You okay? I'm fine. But did you see? The tinkerer.
Here you go.
Finn.
Oh, my God.
I saw her today. If I just put everything together.
You don't ship it.
Oh, man. I was so happy to see her. Wasn't
sorry, I got really confused. I think Twitch is trying to censor you. She seems like a hoe. I don't ship it. Fair enough. Well, I gotta pause this game because I gotta say that that is allowed. You are absolutely allowed to say you are or she is a hoe. I'm giving you permission. Oh, I don't. Yeah, okay. Cool. I need Twitch to know that that's okay. Twitch is a hoe. I also agree. Twitch is a hoe. Am I allowed to say that? Am I going to get banned? I hope not. Oh my goodness. code to Spidey.
The explosion was your fault! That wasn't our plan!
Ow! Kick to the face. That's what you get.
You never get a put on that mask!
Oh boy. Ow! Untouchable! Oh god. Get out of here. Bye! Oh jeez. That's one way to do it. Damn. I worked my way up.
I gotta finish this so I can help those people.
Oh, that was cool. The car exploding in the background. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. See ya. Just let them all drown and die. I still think Miles and Finn should date. Like, I think this is just a nothing issue, you know? You know, any good relationship would take care of this. Oh, just punch a woman in the face. It's always great. Oh, goodness. Alright, I'm allowing all your comments in, by the way. Wait a sec, why is this saying I'm playing Crash? I'm absolutely not playing Crash. That's really annoying, actually. I told my program that I'm playing Miles Morales, but I don't know. Oh, hey.
I gotta get people off the bridge before it comes down.
Oh god, what am I doing? I'm out of my mind. There we go. I'm really annoyed by that since I'm still playing Crash Bandicoot. I don't like that. Oh, I meant to get the bus? I guess so.
Everybody get out!
Guess I gotta help them out. Oh, it says Spider-Man in your end? Okay, I'm glad. Oh, you know what it might be? It might just be, oh, there we go. You are now saved, citizen! It might be because I had my Twitch channel, like, open on a tab before I started the stream, so it might still just say Crash Bandicoot from that. Like, it didn't, like, refresh properly. Okay, well, I'm really glad it's coming up with Spider-Man urine, because I was not digging that.
Gotta get it stable.
What am I doing?
Stick,
oh, there
stick,
we go.
Stick.
Oh, my goodness. I'm butchering this, this dramatic sequence. Oh, jeez. What am I doing? This is completely butchering this whole sequence.
No, no, no!
There we go.
I can stop this!
There we go. Pull the entire bridge together.
Closer! Just a little!
Oh, hey-o! Saved by the bell. It's a lot of property damage right there. Hey, very nice. Trophy.
I made it explode.
I love how his costume just doesn't match with, like, the texture below him. I've currently got the, what's it called?
After the explosion, the bridge started to...
You've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
Better run.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
These guys were dicks to the other Spider-Man. Oh, here we go. Black Lives Matter, man.
Hey, get your hands off him. Leave them. This is your last warning.
I saved him.
Uh-oh. He's gonna do something bad. Whoa, what?
What the hell?
Oh my goodness, I'm invisible now. Oh yeah, that was the thing in Spider-Verse, wasn't it? He goes invisible. But that's the thing, I'm actually wearing this into the Spider-Verse costume right now. I'm actually meant to be wearing a different outfit. Bye. Yeah, I forgot that was the thing, he goes invisible.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Political okay? commentary, boy. A little less so though, because the costume he's actually meant to be wearing is just like a knockoff OG Spidey suit. Like it's not even like a black suit. But I see what they're doing. So I see what they're doing. Discussing the destruction. My boy J. Jonah Jameson dickhead. But his,
what did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
Just get a burger now.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
He's got a fresh haircut, though. Can't lie.
Mom! Dulce de coco would be great. If you don't mind.
Not with that attitude. I'm gonna buy the crap brand instead. Gotta buy that shitty supermarket chain.
And I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
He do be looking fine. Man, you should have seen it earlier. He was in bed.
Whenever you
half
see
naked.
Spider-Man,
his
you
shirt was off. It was.
One.
Well, he had a singlet on, but like. His muscles.
You're Spider-Man.
He's gotta get that jumper off. Right? This is ridiculous.
Your way.
Yeah, that's the suit I was actually wearing. Oh, here we go. Too many clothes. Yeah, no, this is too many, man. This... Frankly, I don't want to overly sexualize him. I don't, but that was a very silly thing to do. He saw Peter do it. He's like, I could drink coffee upside down, you dumbass. See, I don't want to ruin the cutscene because it's going to go into the next thing. And I'm just going to be wearing the suit anyway. Oh, there we go. That's the right suit. That's awesome. Rap montage. Damn right. Oh, that's so dope. Looks like I don't even have to change outfits. It's just, it new. It new.
Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
It's True.
Miles,
what am I?
Finally got through.
Hey,
what's
okay.
going on? Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out the.
Fair enough.
Where's all that
hey, dollars? Everybody.
You riding solo today?
Yeah, look at my dance moves. You take a photo of me, that's right.
Okay, I'm back.
You need something?
You saying? I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay.
Nah, mate, I got this.
Figure out who's responsible.
I got
this, Pete. I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Why do you keep asking me to do this damn underground cache?
And good luck learning some Kari.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Ooh, hey. There's people up here. There you go. Just casually beating people up. I like it. That's what you get. Oh, hi. There's still people up here. Oh, God. Oh, really? I think I'm pretty strong enough for you. Oh, so violent. Many violence. There you go. Bye! Oh, what? He got webbed up? That's ridiculous.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there.
He's really struggling right now.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and
talk? Oh, goodness. Ooh,
I don't
look
think
at that.
So, man.
What a coinky dink.
Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this. All
right, man. Do what you feel is right.
Ow.
Keep me posted.
Wow, actually just like face plotted. That's dope. All right. Right, so these are my suits. Oh, I've actually unlocked this now. Nice. Great responsibility. Yes, that's the one Peter gave me. So that's my current suit. It doesn't let me look at any of these. I want a suit of Miles just in his underwear. If Peter got one, I think it's fair enough that he gets one too. You know what I'm saying? Concealed presence. Now that I got invisibility. Okay. Nah, I'm probably not going to use that. I'm not going to use it much, I don't think. Okay, let's continue. Venom jumps are getting high. Whoa, bro! I'm doing sick jumps.
Got this.
That's what I'm talking about. Start sexualizing the Spider-Man. Yes, thank you. I'm really in a grill here. Honestly, I mean,
shop's all boarded up.
It's a little like bit this. Rude for them not to at this point, I feel like.
Should
since it's so well requested.
Don't want to draw attention.
Can I just like, oh, whoa, okay, I didn't do that, but
Hello?
No one's been in here for 3 decades.
No one's been here in a while.
I said that already. Ooh. Can I have some? Little bouncy balls? Okay. What am I searching for?
Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on.
Turn on the lights on.
Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Maybe Finn's name is Ella, because that's just a better name. That's mean. is a decent match. Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair, maybe wear a hat. Wow, that's so rude. There's something going on here, some conspiracy. What's going on here?
Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
Oh, look. Someone bricked this up recently. Even in 2020, these are still the secret walls. Not even subtle. Okay. Maybe there's nothing behind there at all. Maybe there's something I gotta do with this. Oh, wait, there's more.
The team here we go. A new form all got sick. Wait. Rick was project lead?
Rick Mason. The numbers Mason. Okay, now will it let me go on the thing? Yeah. Hmm. Unless I'm missing something else that's over there. I don't know. I'm actually stumped. Maybe I have to go back here.
Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. Think it was Finn who convinced them not
to scrounge around and make a pipe bomb. Sounds like a great idea. That would be great if that's what it was. I feel like I just sort of have to find stuff until I can activate like a prompt to then open the wall. I feel like that's what I gotta do.
Finn and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. There wasn't anything he could
look how shiny my suit is.
He
oh my goodness.
One of these used to belong to Allison Blair. But I think he was full of it.
I'm so out of ideas right now. Maybe I gotta make a coffee. I don't know. Because it won't even let me go back here. I was like, oh, there's multiple things here, but. This is like the dumbest part to get stuck in. Let's do a little dance. Okay, there's gotta be something back here at least. Because even the guitars, that wasn't a prompt.
I used to
like,
love playing hide and seek in the shop with Finn. It was like our own private world.
Little PS Vita looking thing down there. That I'm pretty sure that actually is a PS Vita. Or at least like an offshoot. I swear, if I had to look at that gaming system in order to progress, I swear to God, I'm going to be very upset. Oh my goodness. Maybe that's what I can do. I was just pressing buttons. I didn't mean to get so upset. Wow. That was it. I just had to get Hulk angry. Can you look through the cracks or something? I think I figured it out. I just figured out how to. I don't know why normal punches. Because I've done it before. I've just done like normal punches and kicks and it gets through walls, but no one.
Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks.
Yes, exactly. Oh. Yeah, that was one way to do it. Hulk smash through it.
Video file from 6 months ago.
Why? That's today. I don't know why I like dumb
running
jokes.
Test upload.
Oh, Rick Mason's got the Rona.
Sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't
just
make more
of this? But all my movies are on that hard drive.
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect.
Did they misspell Bugle? I feel like there was an A in
Bugle.
Ready
to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
The aftermath.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged.
That's what happens when you try and schedule YouTube videos, they never go up right.
I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
So did Rick die? I'm guessing he did.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Unless we saw Rick earlier, I honestly... Oh, we must have, because Rick's the guy in the flashbacks. I'm a dumbass.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible.
Breathes.
Come on.
He's here!
Didn't work.
Straight up managing to freak these guys out. Can't stealth these guys till they calm down. They're too alert.
Spider-Man in the computer!
I'll fight you!
Oh boy.
And I'll win!
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
I don't have invisibility left.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This isn't your...
Alright, here we go.
Your lucky day. Sorry.
Oh, hi everyone. I'll hide in the corner. They won't see me here. Alright. Ow. I'm glad he talks to himself so I know what's going on. Yeah, it's really convenient, isn't it? It's very good expositional dialogue. It's very helpful. I could have speech bubbles.
Still on high alert. Gotta let them chill before I can get the drop on them.
Pickable. Oh god. There you go. Oh god.
Finish him.
You don't know where I went, did you? Oh boy. There you go. Bye. Bye. Oh. What did I do? Ow. Rude. There you go. I don't even see what I'm doing. Oh god.
These guys are still on
the alert.
There
you go. Stop shooting me.
I can get the drop on them.
Alright.
Show yourself!
Imagine being carried by an invisible teenager. it would be interesting, wouldn't it? Oh, look at this guy. What a dumbass. Bye. That's what you get. I've not even KO'd though, like legit just like killed. Just straight up murdered by teenage Spider-Man. Invisible teenage Spider-Man. Ooh. Over the shoulder, medium wide. Someone left the lights on.
I should call Genki.
Let me just quickly. Oop, I leveled up.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, it's her brother. Interesting.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Ooh, hey.
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Yeah, we're already on the phone, sir. Oh, I love traversing. All right, let me just quickly check something. Just want to see how I'm doing in the trophy land. 10%, very nice. All right, so modding, a lot of story stuff. Yeah, okay, I actually haven't done all that well so far. Collect all of such and such, all suits. Yeah, I've already got that 100 combo. I guess a lot of story stuff because it's all hidden. 25 wall takedowns, defeat 50 enemies. While camouflaged, I can finally work towards that now. Pay your respects to a legend in the Upper West Side. Ooh, interesting. At least it says where roughly, that's cool. Apply a sticker or customized lighting while in photo mode. I can do that right now, actually. Let's do it. Ah, oh, look at this. Gorgeous photo mode. Decent exposure. Ooh, that's a good... It could be Stan Lee. Ooh, that's a good guess. Because he was alive when the last game came out, so... Ooh, that's a... I think you're right. I think you're spot on. I know there's a Chadwick Boseman, like, street. Like, there's a street named after him, but... That's a real... I bet it is Stanley. What am I doing? Sticker. Noir. Can I not do an emoji? What was the other one? It said adjust the lighting. Isn't that what I'm doing here with the aperture? What if I just... Because the idea is I just take a photo like that. That would be a cool Easter egg for sure. I'm pretty confident you're correct on that one. Oh, wait a sec. Here we go. Is that it? Is that what I meant to do? Oh, wait. Oh, there's the stickers. Hey, there we go. JJJ would be proud. Alright, that's it. I'm like, I'm done. That's all I wanted to do.
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started.
Oh, trippy.
Finn's phone's in there somewhere.
Just make sure I have a message from anyone.
And I think I just found my way in.
Oh, good. I found my way in, dog. Alrighty.
That's exactly how I like it.
Oh. Hey! Don't look at me! Don't look at me! Let me just restart that one.
Finn has high voltage shooting.
Oh god. Alright, oh, here we go. Zip the wall.
That Finn has high voltage shooting.
There we go.
Oh! Gotta disable it somehow.
Stick! There we go. That was embarrassing for you. Thank you for, thank you for saying so. Wall takedown. Oh!
Surrender now!
Oh, I guess that guy's down. Neutralizing Spider-Man, more like Spider-Man's neutralizing you, mate.
Okay.
Alright, can we just try this again? Oh, wait, I need to... Oh, okay, so I have to take him out anyway.
Wonder if I can power things down, too.
There you go.
Absorbing energy fried the generator. I can't believe that actually worked.
Now we can go.
And
very good. Very nice.
Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas
break.
This is
a huge vents though. To be TBH.
Should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like
and dating Finn.
Which way?
Probably the other way, because this was like the obvious, like straight ahead route. Yeah, I just did a loop-de-loop.
Wait, that is going in a circle. The guy who installed that is clearly padding his resume.
That's very clever. That's a very clever little nod to the... A lazy game developer. Ooh, what the hell? Is it a good spot to drop? I guess so. It keeps telling me to.
Suit's gonna get musty.
There we go.
Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level.
Ooh. Look at me. Well, la di da, Spidey man.
Underground, kill them. Spider-Man or Tinkerer, detain them.
Understood, sir.
See ya! That actually worked.
Hey,
oh my goodness. That's Prowler. He's obviously a good guy.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we
not really,
need
no,
to get
I literally don't care.
You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Ugh, stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way.
Oh, fuck, what?
I know a place I can access a security
terminal.
What'd
you say about my dad?
Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught.
Okay, we're on good terms. We're definitely gonna battle it out soon, I reckon. Shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
Nah, that was in Harlem.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal.
Look on the table.
It's coming from somewhere deep
that's
in the ground.
Awesome.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
We need another perimeter
down.
Check.
Spider-Man.
I've got you. Stand by. Possible.
Damn it, I said quiet.
Sorry, he got caught up in the moment.
That was quiet. Oh, he's still alive? Oh god. There you go. Now he's dead.
Should be a vent in there. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like this a neutron guy. Reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
There we go. Get me into that vent, please. Thank you. Hey, all the niceties.
Where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave
look
behind
like?
Any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it, I would give it to you?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear
Krieger.
That without that canister, it will be impossible to
Shut
hit the deadline.
Warner Ziegler.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Seems like a nice boss.
On a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
I can't believe my uncle.
I didn't ask you to, sir.
I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
I want to see if this guy dies too. Ah, that's disappointing. I like how he almost trips over, but he's still like, I'm going to do a backflip and take this guy out. You saw nothing. You know, invisibility actually really helps to do stealth stuff. Oh my god, there's a guy right there.
Another one bites the dust.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Another one bites the dust. He starts singing Queen while he's murdering people. Oh, no. I thought that was a person. No, Miles, you don't have to do that. It's okay.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city?
I don't know what I'm looking at.
With a new form reactor in each one. New form made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Shut them down.
Focus.
If I could do backflips, I would all day. That's true. But my point was not that he can't do them, is that he almost tripped over and he still has the gall to be like, I'm just gonna give it a go. You know? Just gonna go backflip and kill this man. I'm under the assumption Miles is just literally murdering everyone, slaughtering them.
And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Fine, Dad. Or Uncle. Yeah, my dad's dead. Oh, there he goes again. He's doing the backflip. Whatever, man. What, you know what? Just do you. You do you. It's obviously working out for you. Oh, come on, man. You didn't see nothing.
No hit. I repeat, no hit. This yours?
Oh, jeez. Oh god.
Hi Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt or, you know, dead.
You too.
Actually got my uncle
oh god.
Helping me.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. Turns out he's also the Prowler. Long story.
He's just telling this kid everything, man.
Prowler?
You know, it's actually good. You need someone to unwind with, so I don't mind.
Partnering.
And my master's telling every... Not everyone, but like he's telling every little detail to this guy, to Genki.
Like, a lot.
It sounds like a username more than it does like an actual name. But I'm not gonna judge. Everyone has their own names, you know, it is what it is. If I could murder people, I would all day. Okay, that's just next level messed up. I get the backflips, you're like, oh, that's kinda cool. If you can murder people, I feel like you are physically capable of murdering people. I'm not going to judge, but I feel like you are. So that kind of insinuates that you are just willing to kill anyone all day. Like, anyway. Sorry, you just kind of freaked me out a little bit with your very homicidal tendencies. I'm not going to lie. Can I just... Whoa, okay, what, this is just won't let me down there. Ooh, someone up there.
The wind for Spider-Man.
Go, Spidey!
This, nephew. I'm trying to shut down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Oh, the wires above the fan.
Here's the flame controls.
Oh, hey! Oh, okay. I've got to place them now. Oh, okay. I ran out of web. I can do it.
Yes. Now for the wires.
Here we go. Just explode that while you're at it. Here we go. Is that the phone? I wonder if it has a crack on it. I bet it does. Battery, I bet it has a big charge. Ass crack. Unless it's a real brand, in which case it doesn't have a crack.
Explode.
Nice. That must be a real brand because okay. It's the only way they'll be allowed to use it.
Video.
What is this? Here it I can't is. Say. Can't see it.
Okay. Core dump's a two-person job. You start to override here. I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
That's really her brother. Right. He looks 20 years older than her.
Let's make the world safer.
This whole,
ready?
This whole, like, playthrough video is just me judging and then afterwards saying, I'm not judging, but.
Man.
That wasn't me!
Did this guy just load that phone with his finger?
Really?
Yeah, he's got little electricity powers in his fingers. Yeah, it's been there for 6 months. He just charged it with his finger.
No! I can stop this!
Rick Sanchez, you cannot stop this.
Rick! Rick, no!
No! Rick! Don't look!
Don't look. Oh, that's where the glasses went. I was wondering. It's very convenient. He can charge phones with his fingers. That's the kind of thing Spider-Man would do, though. He would totally have, like, a phone charger in his suit. That makes sense to me.
Rick was trying to save people.
Now it's dead again.
Krieger killed him.
Yeah, that actually was a crack on the phone. He just, like, killed it with his fingers.
Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shooting from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently.
Hooah,
I need
hooah.
Your help, Unc. Please.
What's happening in my chest when I do that? Oh my goodness. Look at me.
Fine. I can raise the shield from here.
Fine.
Let me know when you're ready.
Thanks, Unc.
Wait, what am I doing? I know I'm destroying it, but like... Millennial powers, yeah.
All right, let's do this.
You know, a portable phone charger. Okay. It's the way of the future. Not that it doesn't exist already. I'm just saying, like.
Whoa.
There we go.
The generator outside. Only huge.
What are you doing?
Yeah, big twist if Miles has died right now.
You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Down that hallway. Now.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, he's trying.
I feel real bad right now. It's like it's tearing me.
Oh.
I can't.
I mean, I've already seen what I need to see, right? I don't need that phone for.
Talk to me, kid.
guys. Like, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna show Finn the footage. Like, hey, watch him die again.
But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're okay. Almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Well, why? Come on, you kid. Got the information you need. Before Roxxon does. You figured out what happened. Oh no.
Stand down. We're taking you into custody.
Who's this guy, huh?
They've got orders to capture.
What do they want?
Just beat him up if he's in a riot shield. Oh, hi. Just don't let him. You, I don't even need to disarm you. Oh god. Oh, dancer. Oh my, I'm getting shot at. Ow. I don't know why he keeps asking me to jump, like there's no reason to.
Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
You gonna get me out of there? He's in my sight. Ow. Ooh, cheeky.
Stop resisting!
I will do no such thing.
Taking you down, Spider-Man.
I'll use a guy. Yeah, tell me to resist.
Hello. I am here to assist you.
Got hands? Catch.
Oh. just go for a little spin, sir.
Let's go before more of them show up.
Whoa. I have a bad feeling about this.
Super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right.
Oh, man. One sec. I got about 10 minutes left. See, this is actually a really cool thing about PS5 is you can do this, and as long as the game sort of has that capability, it tells you, like, oh, you got about 10 minutes left in this level. So it's like, ah, oh, sweet. Gives you a little heads up, which I like. Very, very handy, especially if it's like, oh, I want to end the stream around here. How much of the level do I have here? Or I need to go to work in an hour. How much can I do this mission for? Like, it's very clever. Very convenient. What am I doing? Oh, God. Come on. Check it out. There you go. Oh, I've got a red trophy. Let's just have a guy. Come on, team up, Prowler. I don't remember the Mary Jane missions where she helped kick someone's ass. Stop flexing with your PS5. I'll do whatever I want, huh? Oh, jeez. Ow. That really hurt. There you go, Prowler. Sandra D, how's it going? Or as I like to say, Sanrad. Just messing with these guys, eh? I can't get up. There we go. Hey. Oh, there you go. Perfect. I wasn't even gonna throw at anyone, but he came just in time. Ooh, can I get out of here? See ya. Well, what? Oh, wow, we're right next to the traino.
You need to lay low. Don't trust anybody.
Oh, sorry,
don't take off that mask.
Oh, wait till I'm just meant to tap it. It still says about 10 minutes left. I don't know if that's accurate.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Wait, what does it say? I know I keep interrupting it, but... Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, so I'm 7 minutes into a 10-minute mission. That makes sense. That makes sense.
Your friend's the Tinker. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... Protecting New York is my job.
I'm in love with her. Just admit it. Wow.
You spin. Tell her you want to join the underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man.
Mm.
Go to her as a friend.
Oh, that's big brain thinking right there.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone.
Oh, she doesn't care about me.
Stupid now.
Because I told her the truth.
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. Hoped he would. My brother.
Set you good,
Instead, he cut me out.
Story note to end on. We hit the 2 hour mark, so I'm gonna
maybe I'd still have a family.
End the stream after this.
You know what you have to do.
But this game's dope. It's just more Spider-Man, but hey, that's a good thing. And it plays and runs beautifully. Both fidelity and performance mode, so. Very nice. The core of the problem.
Okay, I should call Finn. No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah.
That's a weird thing to say. Alright, cool.
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. And I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, wow. But maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right.
Okay,
no.
Mark Zuckerberg, no ads for you.
Just saying.
I mean, he did a.
So did you find Finn's phone?
He's done a bit of a flip since, I think, but yeah.
But, it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
Oh, wow.
What?
You another have a donation? PS problem, Jake.
Oh, that's me. Thank you very much for the donation, Sandrad.
Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
I think that's your third donation now in total. Just in time to see me end the stream. I'll put you on. Oh, what the hell? I'm getting shot at. I gotta continue this. There we go. Alright, this is a perfect place to hide out. They won't expect me down here. Alright, let me quickly just update this. For like 5 seconds, because I am going to go in a minute. Alright, 10 from... Sandrad D68. And then this one is top tip 10. Top tip 10! There we go. Perfect. Cool. Only second. Oh, that's your third. That's your third donation, I think.
Help!
Oh, someone's yelling help. What's help? Does a squirrel will take your wallet?
Check out that suit!
I have had enough of being cold.
Just,
Oh, hey, new Spider-Man.
Little fingers lighting up. The other people that yelled help, right? Little dance. I love that's the first one. That's great.
Good to see
ya. All of these people with powers are tearing this city apart,
including the new Spider-Man. I could use a mocha right about now.
You see what he did to the bridge? I heard he's been doing good.
The pulling a Tobey Maguire with the dance. All right, cool. Alright, well, it's been 2 hours. We've smashed a huge chunk of the story out, and like I said, it's just, you know, if you played Spider-Man on the PS4, the 2018 one, it's just more of that. It really does feel like a nice upgrade for the PS4 game, but obviously playing it on PS5 is just super smooth. I'm playing 60fps, which is gorgeous. Ooh, look at this. Goodbye. Goodbye, pigeons. Can I dance on the pigeons?
Oh,
yeah! Look at that. But, yeah. Game's dope so far. So I'm probably not going to do another stream of this game, to be honest. I'm just trying to stream, like, a little bit of each game that I own. So, once again, I'm going to do a stream soon for Demon's Souls, Sackboy Big Adventure, Bugsnax, and Astro's Playroom. And these two Spider-Man games, I'm just going to play my own time from now. But, it's been fun to stream and to show off the game a little bit. And enjoy the PlayStation 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, Cinque, the PlayStation Cinque. I don't know. I don't remember Italian. thanks for watching. I'm Jake. You've had a stream with me, and I'll see you with more PS5 footage very soon. Take care.